headquarters and find Fettel.
He was right here. Wow, there's full body awareness. I didn't realize. Except I only have one leg. Oh, there's my other foot. Come on. We done with this area? Good. We're no longer at a water processing plant. Armacam headquarters with SFOD escort. Fig technical officers on standby. The assault team will approach Armacam headquarters by helicopter and attempt to make a rooftop entry. Securing Fettel remains top priority. Fear Point Man will attempt to determine the status of the missing SFOD team and ascertain the nature of the threat. Well, there appears to be clone soldiers and a little girl. Don't laugh. My guns!
And Mother, what can you tell us about your recon team?
We were monitoring them on the security network when we lost contact. Now the entire system is offline.
Wow, that's...
the bad guys?
We know they hit the facility shortly before 5 PM. No estimate on enemy strength.
I can't go into slow motion. I could, like, ninja scratch my armpit, you know, ninja fart. Who was that? Was that you, Point Man? Don't be silly, I was sitting here the whole time. You're right. This reminds me of Rainbow Six. No, there's a big red light on. Oh! Holy shit, you guys are fucking useless. My brother's just come in. Thank you. I have a scotch egg, guys. I'm recording. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I love this game.
Why?
For YouTube. I'm famous.
YouTube?
Yeah, I'm famous.
I got what you're on YouTube.
I'm famous, yeah. Trust me. Come on. What? Weren't you just dead? Oh, missed him. Yes, got him. I swear you were dead. Oh, I missed the bugger.
Why are you recording that again?
What?
Why are you recording that again?
That's the point, I'm recording my playthrough of it. It's just a thing, it's called a Let's Play, okay, trust me. Oh, I could have just walked across the front, couldn't I? Ah! I think I got you. I gotcha. God damn it! No, I'm playing. Eggy. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that.
What game is this?
Fear.
What?
No, one. The good one. No, Fear 2 wasn't as... Alright, I'm fine. Just walk off mid-conversation. Alright, guys. Now you've met my brother. You can place a name to the imaginary... to the voice. Super slow motion. Super slow motion peek over the edge. That's what she said. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Alright guys, a few videos earlier I said it's okay, it's pretty cool how, you know, some people just... how they can, like, take a headshot from certain guns and survive. It's just a bit silly now. I'm firing 6-inch nails into their head. Sorry, there's a bit of scotch egg lodged in the back of my throat.
Still no word on Jankowski. Like, he just vanished.
Isn't that the Chinese man?
The weird thing is that the bodies of the Delta team he was with are all accounted for.
Maybe he's been captured. Scotch egg. I penetrated and caused the breach. Da-dum. So good. Actually, 1 minute. I've got to pause recording, guys. I've not paused in a while, have I? Sorry for the desync, if there's any. And I'm back. Hope there was any desync. If there's desync, I'm going to be pissed. Holy shit! No. Ooh. I don't want a health booster, I want reflexes. Ah. Ooh. Did I just shoot him in half? I just shot him in half. Look at that. That is amazing. I love this game. I know what you're going to do, so I'm not going to shoot you. Oh, crap. Gee, I've not got any grenades. Okay. That's what you get for sneaking up on point, man. Pow! Right in the kisser. Who is that? I wonder who it could be. Oh, there goes the surprise. Oh, yeah. Love this game. It's just fun. It's like, you know, there are some games that just make killing mooks fun. There's Dark Messiah, and there's this. Speaking of which, if you haven't already, you should all play Dark Messiah of Might and Magic. Brilliant game. Oh, minute, guys, got to pause the recording. The door.